100, that's for
now. I'm magical fever, and I have 4 here. What? Mori Beer carried a lantern just like this because he held it up in Christchurch because if the British were coming by sea, that's how they warned the people. Mori Beer was a soldier during the French Indian War. Paul rode a horse to Lexington, Massachusetts to deliver messages. This is one of Paul's Xavier's messages.
The British are
coming. Come on, it says.
It says, the British are coming. This is a biography about Mori Beer and his life.
What? Let me see.
That's all I have about Mori Beer.